Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you so how to clean your disk from unnecessary and temporary files. Just right tap on it, just choose properties here. You just need to choose disk cleanup. Here you just need to wait until it will load. And here you just need to check all the files. So now just tap on delete files. So also you can just do like this one, and here you just need to tap on clean up system files. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.